You say you need to talk. He walks. You say sit down. It's just talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to the right. She goes left and you stay right. Swing the lines in the airplane. You begin to wonder why you came.
Yeah. This is Killing It Berry Radio with me, DJ Gary. LB Radio is proud sponsors of Taylor's Photoshopping.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the prissy bourgeois and all that. Is this the type of place that they just send this cool cat? I don't think so, I see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel Air." The plane landed and when I came out, there was a dude looked like a cop standing there with my name out. I ain't trying to get arrested yet, I just got here. I sprang with the quickness like lightning disappeared. I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I can say that this cab was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it, yo, home's the Bel Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.
Nobody here knocking at my door. The sound of silence, I can't take anymore. Nobody ringing my telephone now. Oh, how I miss such a beautiful sound.